An arrest warrant has now been issued for Robert David Sloan of Fargo. This is after four different utility trailers went missing from four different owners in November in Cass County. Sloan has now been charged with four counts of felony theft of property. The value of the trailers is estimated. Each one of them was over $1,000, but less than $10,000. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.